Yogyakarta principles. The Yogyakarta principles is a set of is a document that outlines the set of rights for sexual orientation and gender identities. It was forged by people from around the world, and it's called a soft law since it's not a formal treaty, but it sets standards on which LGBT rights are going to be recognized and protected. It's a long document, but LGBT rights activists are hoping that this will set a framework or standards in which countries are going to legislate their anti-discrimination laws against LGBT. Political science basically deals with concepts such as politics and power, and these concepts actually tell us about the notions of inclusion and exclusion. So in the, it's very prominent in the concepts of gender equality, for instance, because when the state tells its citizens who to marry, then it already tells you how notions of inclusion and exclusion, which is very political, sort of regulates people and marginalizes or excludes people on the basis of their sexual orientation and gender.